After being pretty much the most leaked about phones of the year, the Google Pixel 3 and 3 XL are finally here. As you can expect, the phones are all about the camera. On the back sits a 12-megapixel shooter, and on the front sits two 8-megapixel cameras. A lot of the new camera features work in the background and use AI to enhance your photos. That includes using machine learning to recommend the best image. A new feature called Super Res Zoom also takes multiple shots to put together ultra-detailed close-up images. Google improved the Pixel's ultra-low-light shooting mode too, and it doesn't depend on the flash. It's coming to the Pixel 3 next month, and it uses software to choose the right colors based on the content of the image. As for the front shooters, the second camera has a wider field of view, so you can fit more stuff in each frame. This year, Google is really emphasizing the phone's helpfulness to users. A new feature actually screens incoming calls and answers spam calls on your behalf while transcribing the conversation to you. And as part of its well-being endeavor, the phone has tools that'll limit your time spent on apps. Other new features include wireless charging, and Google is selling its own wireless charger called the Pixel Stand. When you place the Pixel on it, it switches to a different mode. Both the Pixel 3 and 3 XL feel sturdy and light. Compared to last year's Pixels, it just feels a little bit more luxurious, and you can tell by the glass backing that it's smooth and it's really comfortable to hold. There's still a signature glass shade, so people still know that you're holding a Pixel, and some of the color variants come with an eye-catching color accent on the power buttons. In addition to black and white, Google also added a new color, which is called not pink, but it's a very, very soft pink that I'm all about. If you're debating between the two phones, know that the main differences are mostly size, screen, and price. The Pixel 3 has a 5.5-inch screen, while the Pixel 3 XL has a 6.3-inch screen. Other than that, though, the phones are pretty much the same. They have the same cameras, the same processors, and the same software. The phones go on sale starting October 18th, but you can pre-order them now. The Pixel 3 starts at $799, while the 3 XL starts at $899. For more info, check out CNET.com.